is coming to the neighborhood has some people excited. Buzz has been flying around the North Downtown neighborhood that a Trader Joe's may be coming to a location near campus. Well, I called Creighton to see if this was just a rumor or a reality, and they told me it's not true. The rumor was based on a misquote by a student publication, and that President Father Daniel Hendrickson was speaking broadly about the idea of a grocery store coming to the neighborhood. They also